Sodas are very tasty when they are chilled, but not nice at all when they are warm and flat. What's going on here? Carbon dioxide is a gas that is dissolved in all of these sodas, and this is what makes them tasty. Interestingly, as the temperature increases, which means as the soda gets warm, the carbon dioxide molecules gain enough energy to escape out of these liquids. Hence, it is this missing carbon dioxide in the drink which leaves it flat and unpleasant when it's warm. To know more about gases and their behavior, check out Baiju's Learning app.